Yeah, we're gonna do the basketball game with the team tonight, and then